charter flight on a DC-10 to London, landed at Heathrow, took a cab at the city center. Don't let people lie to you. Hostels are for the ugly. I'm staying in Home House, the most beautiful hotel in the world. Called a friend from school who was selling hash, but she wasn't in. Met a couple of Brits who would take me to, of all places, Camden Street. I flirted a bit at the Virgin Megastore, buy some CDs, then followed some girls with pink hair. I wandered around trying to get laid until it started to rain, then went back to Home House. Ministry of Sound is dead, so I go to Rim Form, but it's gay night. I find the one hetero girl in the place and we dry hump on the dance floor. We cab it back to Home House. I strip her clothes off, suck her toes, and we fuck. I hung out for 4 or 5 days, met the world's biggest DJ, Paul Oakenfold, kept missing the changing of the guards, wrote my mom a postcard I never sent, bought some speed from an Italian junkie who was trying to sell me a stolen bike, smoked a lot of hash that had too much tobacco in it, saw the Tate, saw Big Ben, ate a lot of weird English food. It rained a lot, it was expensive, and I'm jonesing, so I split for Amsterdam. The Dutch all know English, so I didn't have to speak any Dutch, which was a relief. I cruised the red light district, visit a sex show, visit a sex museum, smoke a lot of hash. I meet a Dutch TV actress and we drink absinthe at a bar called Absinthe. The museums were cool, I guess. Lots of Van Goghs and the Vermeers were intense. Wandered around, bought a lot of pastries, ate some intense waffles. We bought some coke and I cruised the red light district until I found some blonde with big tits that reminds me of Lara. I gave her 100 guilders. In the end, she pulls me out and I come between her tits even though I'm wearing a rubber. Afterward, we made small talk about AIDS, her Moroccan pimp, and herself. I wake to the sound of a wino singing. It's 8 a.m. and hot as blazes. I pretend to ice skate around Central Station while someone plays the sax. Trade songs with the Kiwi girl, then split for Paris by train. Wanted the Champs-Élysées, climbed the Eiffel Tower for only 7 francs because the ticket machine was broken. Got the hang of the metro, took it everywhere. Went to a Ford model party and hooked up with a Romanian model named Karina. She chugs my cock at the Marriott Champs-Élysées, which is good. We played billiards, went shopping. I think she gave me mono. Drove a Ferrari that belonged to a member of the Saudi royal family. Made out with a Dutch model in front of the Louvre. Saw the Arc de Triomphe and almost became roadkill crossing the street. Oki invites me to Dublin, so I catch an Aer Lingus flight and stay at the Morrison. Dublin rocks like you can't imagine. Oakenfold lets me spin some discs with them. Irish girls are as small as leprechauns. I swap pickies with a drunk one, and after groping my abs and calling me Mr. LA, she strips for me in the bathroom of a club. Sneak into the Guinness factory and steal some stout so good my dick goes hard. I fly to Barcelona, which was a low-rent bus. Too many fat American students, too many lame meat markets. I dropped acid at the Sagrada Familia, which was a trip, to say the least. Cruise up the coast to the Museo Gallipoli, but had no more acid, which sucked. Some girl from Camden calls me on my cell, so I let her listen to the church bells and catechists. Captain Cruise is beautiful, but there are no girls there, just old hippies. So I went to Switzerland, where I ironically couldn't find anyone who had the time. Took the Glacier Express up the Schilthorn, which was beautiful in a way I can't describe. Euro passed into Italy and ended up in Venice, where I met a hot girl who looks like Rachel Lee Cook and speaks better English than I do. She's living for a year on only $5 a day. We gondola around, buy some masks. She thinks I'm a capitalist because my hotel room costs more for one night than she's spending her entire trip. But she doesn't mind it so much when I pay the bills. I ditch her and hook up with a couple who obviously want a threesome. Too much tension there, but the doofus offers to drive me to Rome, and offer I jump at. Traffic is bad and we're stopped for hours without moving. The wife turns out to be a freak. The guy starts to wig out on me. It's like a Polanski film. We stop for a while in Florence where I see some big dome. A bomb goes off and I lose the weird couple, which is probably for the best. Ended up in Rome, which is big and hot and dirty. It was just like LA, but with ruins. I went to the Vatican, which was ridiculously opulent. Stood for 2 hours to get in the Sistine Chapel, which now that it's been clean, looks fake. I meet two underage Italian girls who I try to talk into fucking each other while I jack off onto them. Bored, I buy them some ice cream instead. My